Eric and Misty Vogel are self-proclaimed barn people. They met during college in Iowa and moved to Wisconsin to start dairying in 2008. They enjoy spending time with their 60 cows, but the daily grind of milking gets old quickly, even on newer bodies.
Milking was the easy part. It only took about an hour and a half to milk 60 cows, but it was the setup, the cleanup, running the gutter cleaner.
So the Vogels made the decision to install a robotic milker, but not without a lot of forethought and planning.
It took a nice presentation and a lot of facts and positive balance sheets to help the bank believe that we knew what we could do.
The first few months were challenging, but the Vogels made things work.
We had to make sure that the girls were learning how to go through, and we had a lot of older cows, and the older gals didn't really transition as well as the younger cows did.
After a brief learning curve, the benefits started to show.
Since we put the robot in, our feed bills dropped maybe by a third. We also grew our own soybeans this year, so that helped out too.
And the benefits don't stop there.
So much more flexibility. I mean, we can, if he's out baling hay somewhere, I can go do something at school with the kids. I made it to 3 PTO meetings this year. That never happened.
The Vogels are relatively new to the area, and having the support of family and neighbors made the transition to robotics an easy choice in a state they're proud to call home.
I grew up in Iowa and in a proud dairy part of the state too. But when you're in a state that is proud of its dairy farmers, it's pretty nice.
And that's Wisconsin Dairy News.